done in the times of Philip V to allow for the entry of carriages. In its place, there's an arch.
Thanks, we're videoing. Okay?